six games with the team, but since then, 6 points in the next five, including five goals.
And five goals, three of them coming in one game. He had the hat trick.
Look out here on the rebound. Shot to score. Dupree. Larson looks forward to the neutral zone. It's picked up by Bernier. Here by Slater. Bernier hit again by Slater, taken down. Blake Thornton pass out in front. Never got there. At the half wall, Bélanger. Blocked right to Thornton. The pass in front. A goal by Chichu. What a pass from Thornton, who had the presence of mind to find that open player when a lot of guys would have just taken the quick shot. Ice to center. Here's Big Joe. Big shot blocked. Thornton looking, shooting it. Stopped by Lennon. Loose puck and a score by Mahalik on a rebound. But Thornton again was the key guy in that goal.
He drew the attention.
Now the Sharks look to break out of the zone. Over the line. Here they come with another chance in front. And Lennon's got it stopped somewhere in the equipment.
What a
fake. BJ. Nice pass. Mellenby, and then it was lost there. Look at that quick turnaround from Mahalik. Thornton shot. Oh, he fooled Corey. Then I thought it was kicked in. They're going to call it a goal, but I thought he kicked it in. Chichu.
It did look like he kicked it. It went the road team's way.
That's to me, you're stopping. You're allowed to do that. Don't forget, it used to be you couldn't kick it in, guide it in at all with your skate.
Excellent. Broken up, flipped across. The Bell pass, Guerin. Can he settle it? He walks in and he scores. Well, he answered that question in a hurry. Billy Guerin took a rolling puck, turned it into a breakaway goal for San Jose.
6-4. They could have changed goal, they would have never known.
Thanks for checking. Here's Thornton, and broken up, but not quite. Ehrhoff coming in, and a score again. Hat trick for Chichu.
Beat to so many outnumbered attacks. And that just means you're witnessing the San Jose Sharks playing at the top of their game.
Here they come again. Right out in front. Stop there. Marlowe denied by the Moose.
Will not return in this game. He's sitting in the locker room for further evaluation.
Mellenby. Oh, and a move by Tostola.
Beautiful play by the goaltender.
Holik with Slater standing up, ready to come out of the box in 8 seconds.
4 seconds.
Here's Clove over the line. Right out in front, save Hedberg. Oh, Moose, sharp there.